He was stranded in a tiny town on Fair Prince-Edward Isle, waiting for the ship to come and find him. One horse place, a friendly face, some coffee and a tiny trace of heaven in the distance far behind him. Pull a dime across the counter then, a shy hello and a brand new friend. Walk along the streets in wintry weather. Yellow light, open door, and welcome friends who's grown for more than they're standing there inside together. Said I've heard that tune before somewhere, but I can't remember when. Was it on some other friendly shore? Did I hear it on the wind? Or the written on the sky above? I think I heard it from someone I love, but I never heard a sound so sweet since then. And now his feet began to tap. A little boy says, I'll take your hat. He's caught up in the magic of her smile. Leap the heart inside and went, and off across the floor he sent his clumsy body, graceful as a child. So there's magic in the fiddler's arm, there's magic in his town, magic in the dancer's feet and the way they put them down. People smiling everywhere, boots and ribbons and locks of hair, laughter in old blue suits and Easter gowns. Santa's gone and the room is bare, the old piano sitting there, someone's hat's left hanging on the rack. The empty chair, the wooden floor, it feels a touch of shoes no more, waiting for the dancers to come back. Well, the fiddle's in the closet of some daughter of the town, strings are broken, bow is gone and the cover's buttoned down. Sometimes on December nights, when the air is cold and the wind is right, there's a melody that passes through the town.